Yo, what up YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a good day. Today, we will be heading to Los Angeles. Yeah, right now we just woke up. That's why I look sexy. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we about to get ready and then we'll go drive down. It's goodbye to San Diego. These 2 days were nice. I think it's like a 3 hour drive to LA from here. So we're about to chill. I might sleep a little. Bye bye San Diego. All right, I'm about to relax. The next time I see you guys, we'll be in LA. Made it to LA. Right now we're at the Hollywood sign area. You can see it right there. You know, Hollywood looking nice right here. Oh, we about to get some pictures going. Damn, we're trying to find a way to go up to the Hollywood sign to go as close as possible, but it's way too hard. There's no entryways. Hopefully we found the Clout Gang house, you know what I'm saying?
Take a picture.
Take a picture of RiceGum. All right, on the way to the Clout House right now. Oh, I got the Addy, but I don't know, these roads are tight. Woo. Hopefully we get there, we're 1 mile away. These roads are tight out here. Hopefully RiceGum comes out, you know?
RiceGum?
I think we actually found it. Oh, Clout Gang! Clout House! Clout House right here. All right, we at the Clout House right now. Woo. Where's RiceGum? Look at this right here. I don't know. I saw RiceGum's video. They're gone for vacation, so maybe RiceGum's here or not. Look at their car. Yo, I can't believe it right now. We at the Clout Gang House. What if we could go up somehow? That'd be insane. Look at the backboard. It's broken too. From all the videos, the backboard's broken. Where's the pumpkins? Let me touch the rim once. Touch it. That's FaZe Banks right there. Apparently 21 Savage lives next to the Clout House, so this might be his house. I don't know. Ooh, this is beautiful. Look at their car.
The lights are on.
Oh, someone's walking up the stairs.
No. That's beautiful. Can't believe we actually made it. I thought it was gonna be gated, but it actually works. Dang, look at their garage. It's beautiful. Woo! Damn, Clout House. Damn, I can't believe this is actually Clout House. This is where the side is. Keep going up these stairs, you go up to the pool. Look at all this broken stuff from their videos. Yo, where did they got merch in the trash cans? That's why I'm curious. Peace out, Clout House. Right, if y'all ever see this, hit me up. You know? Dude, I love your house. All right, just a block down from the Clout House is a Hollywood Reservoir. No one wanted to come except me. So I came in from right there. And look at this. Ooh, it's beautiful. Oh, Hollywood sign. Bridge is nice. Woo-hoo. Just look at that. RiceGum! Clout House! Woo! Woo! That was pretty fun. So now we're about to go to Melrose Avenue where they shop. Hopefully we find them. I'm not trying to be stalkerish, but number one fan right here. So if we find them, that'll be lit. That's LA for you right here. Random photo shoots in the middle of a fucking nuts store. We parked at Melrose Avenue. No sight of RiceGum, but it's all good. We about to go eat at EAK Ramen.
Oh yeah.
Wait, what? Ooh, ramen store. It looks pretty nice.
Fried chicken,
though. Yo, the menu here looks pretty good. Look at this. They got ramen and all these other appetizers. But I'm about to get the main ramen here. Just try it out, the EAK. Ooh, that's artsy.
What is this?
This looks so good. Yo, is that good? Oh, give me a bite.
Oh.
Yeah, selfish. Finished eating the ramen. It was hella good, actually. It was only like $12. It's okay, not too expensive. But yeah, it was pretty good. Whoa. I liked it. Oh, look at this car. Peep this car. Woo! All right, so we drove to the Griffith's Observatory, which is like this place at the top of a mountain, and you can get a whole view of the city. Right now, here's a view. There's a long line right here. But right now, we about to go walk to the top, and let's see the view of the city. The sun's about to set like in like 20 minutes. So hopefully we could get some good shots. But I know the city's gonna look kind of small because we're so high up. Oh, look at this. City's right here. Sun. Ooh. All right, looks pretty nice. Let's set up a time lapse right here.
take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. Blue sky walking on these.
Damn, the Griffith Observatory right here. So many people. Damn, that was beautiful. I hope you guys like that time lapse. Woo. It's getting dark now, but look at this horizon. God damn.
We made it to this Asian supermarket area place.
Look at this, all Asian stores. We're about to eat right there. Look at this, beautiful. Fourth floor. Fourth floor to the restaurant. Look at this restaurant. Ooh. Hi.
Hello.
Dang. What the? Why are so many people? We got big baller vision right here. Starting five for the Miami Heat. Joanne, say hi. This restaurant is beautiful. Damn, you look like an eggplant, boy. Damn, the food. Damn, we feasted. Woo. Man, everyone's feasting right now. Yo, update guys, it's been 2 years. I have a child now. I know you like it. Whoa. Here, who's that flower for? For me? Here, thank you. For you now. For you, look down. Here. All right, pass it on. All right, we just finished eating. Just peep this restaurant. Pretty nice. But yeah, we about to head out. Hey, that's messed up. Bueno, Joero, it's so fluffy. Bye. Damn, the squadrons. All right, bye. All right, I don't know if you guys can see me. It's kind of dark. Right now, we're at this random apartment area because we got an Airbnb. Apparently, it's pretty nice, so I'll show you guys inside once we get it, the keys and stuff. So that's where we're staying for the next 2 days in LA, and hopefully it's a good place, so we'll see. All right, we made it to the Airbnb. Look at this. Woo, they better have food. They got all these information. Ooh, he left us some ice cream. Oh, he left one for me. Okay, and then we got the kitchen, got the room, pull-out couch with the air mattress too. TV, clock, dang. And then the master bedroom. And then we got a bathroom in here. So yeah, a closet. I don't know. It's not too big, but it's a nice apartment. All right, well, that's the end of the vlog. I hope you guys like it. And I had fun today, so peace.